They're all in line. They're off, and it's Rinaldi out quickly. There goes Smooth Tails on the outside. Funny Guy's flashing some early foot as well, and Dashing Dan came out running in fourth. Albie is fifth, Honorable Hero behind them, and then it's Better Bank on it, and the early trailer is 6% as they make their way into that turn. So cutting the corner is Rinaldi on the lead, on top by 3/4 of a length. Smooth Tails on the outside, runs in second position as they head toward the backstretch. Then Funny Guy third on the outside of Dashing Dan, 23.93 was that opening quarter mile. Albie is fifth on the outside of Horses and now within 4 lengths of the lead, just ahead of Better Bank on it. Honorable Hero second last, and 6% continues to trail the field here, about 8 lengths off of front running Rinaldi and Luis Saez, who continue to make the pace up the backstretch, with Smooth Tails just a half length behind on the outside. Funny Guy is outside the top two. On the rail is Dashing Dan through a 48.51 half, just 2.5 lengths from the front. And then it's Better Bank on it, followed by Albie to the outside. Honorable Heroes just 4 lengths behind. And still at the back of the pack is 6%, who's under a ride to keep up. Around the far turn, Rinaldi by a length, Funny Guy now a length and a half behind as Rinaldi starts to kick away, then Smooth Tails toward the inside. They're into the stretch, and Rinaldi is opened up too. Funny Guy still in with a shot, though, second on the outside. It's 4 lengths back to Dashing Dan. Smooth Tails on the far outside, but Rinaldi has run away. Rinaldi and Luis Saez pulling clear of their competition, and they're going to score by about 5 lengths in the end over Funny Guy. And then it was Albie third, followed by a photo between Dashing Dan and Honorable Hero.